Right, so today we're going to be playing Flappy Bird. So, my best is 20. So, if I beat 20 in this video, you've all got to give me your mum's phone numbers. Alright, so let's go. I spoke to Miss Askew, and she said we can have one more week on LO4, guys. One more week on it. I don't know really what to talk about on here, guys. This game is fucking shit.
Five Nights at Freddy's! Scary!
Fucking Flappy Bird, the only was like, yo, Ben's nan got put in a spliff. Rosie got put in a spliff. Sean never got punished with clean because he passed 7. That's
FNAF. Pretty far nice, huh?
Right, so basically I was walking home the other day, guys, and I seen Hero Brand by St. John's Road, and I got scared and I had to fucking run home. Hero Brand was like on St. John's, and I was like, Hero Brand, fuck off. I'm lagging, by the way, guys. This fucking advert again, man. Yeah, right, so I'm lagging, guys. That's why I keep losing. Clearly, I've got 20 before, so you know that I'm good. Yeah, you know that I'm good, guys. I've had 20 on me score once or twice. No, we nearly fucking had it still. Right, so we've done one now, guys. We got close to it, nearly 10 then. I'm getting better clearly at this, guys. I'm fucking flying through it now. It's probably because I've spoke to Miss Askew and she said we've got one more week on LO4. Nine, that'll do you, right, that'll do. Still make sure you... Damn, that flowers look nice. Hot deals, stunning bouquet, flower, cheapest prices, free delivery in local nature. National, open, no, thank you. Yeah, right, so, because I've done heavy today, guys, just slide me, mum's phone number if she's single, and you might have a stepdad soon. So, thanks for watching. This is our last little go, oh, and I'm fucking flying. Right, okay.